Next season game for the Dankind Academy Warriors at World Hope Center would be against the Trailblazers, a team that James Chan, a Dankind Academy former player, was playing for currently. Warriors pulled off another convincing victory with a 20-plus point margin and were ready for another game in Division 1.